Moving on, scholars, activists and journalists from across the world gathered for a seminar in Paris to discuss the impacts of China-Pakistan Economic Corridor project. Activists have long blamed that the infrastructure project has only brought death and destruction instead of economic opportunities for the people of illegally occupied territories of Balochistan and Gilgit-Baltistan.
Scholars, former diplomats, human rights activists and journalists from across the globe gathered in Paris to discuss the implications of China-Pakistan Economic Corridor Project or CPEC. While discussing the CPEC's legal, geostrategic, economic and environmental impacts, the participants during a seminar argued that acquiring control of trade inevitably translates into governmental influence. Activists have long blamed China and Pakistan are together aiming to change the demography of Balochistan and have been committing atrocities against innocent Baloch people.
CPEC is just another way to exploit Baloch people. Is a matter, first of all, is an economic matter, is a matter of land compensation, is a matter of depriving local people of jobs, of depriving of natural resources.
People, they are resisting that our land has been occupied, and if a land is under occupation, then the state which has occupied it does not have any right to design mega projects or strategic designs on that land.
Activists have long blamed that CPEC is illegal and that the indigenous people of Balochistan and Gilgit-Baltistan, from where it passes, have been stripped away of their natural resources. They claim the CPEC project has only brought death and destruction for the local people instead of economic opportunities. They accuse those who have opposed CPEC have been subject to violent crackdowns and torture under the pretext of anti-terrorism laws.